Talking about timing, rhythm, beat, melody, the band T.L.C. I don't want no scrubs, N-O dot, meaning number, and scrub, S-C-R-U-B. I was born a U-B, so, and a little, at the moment, capitulate R, even though I'm, right.
Yeah, we weren't supposed to have to explain this much. But you guys are like, scan copies in the zip drive for a RAM on an emergency call. That's an idea, genetics. Stupid. For a little, like, non-important genetics. Not a good idea.
My number, my alias?
Don't
remember. It was definitely something I said before I got here, stupid. Svetlana, Gloria, how many more names do you need, scrubs?
Actually, you're not being scrubs. I don't know.
Humans, baby?
Well, let's see.
We built this city on the rock and the roll. We gave them the intel, and then it came out on the radio to beats and melodies because they were that stupid. And they wanted something they were not allowed to have. In the Carnegie lawyers that didn't want to put boots and farmer overalls on and go with a hoe and the rake in the dirt. So now what do I do? Right, I'm on my way. The lineage is in line, and the walnuts and the electrons are all lined up. And you guys are on dangerous path. But I still have my job to do when I get there. And right now, I'm like 5 or 6 in a library with my love, holding my hand, like frightened out of all anything, saying to everybody, I don't know when I'm going to get my wife back. Yeah, well, here we are, it's 41 love, and I still don't have you. So now what do we do with these stupid humans that I don't even scan into anything? They called us for emergency call and rotation. It's like the refrigerator repairman, except it takes a couple of 100 years in order to get the electrons and the walnuts right, just to come back. And then you get here, and then they do everything they can to hurt you. So then why do you have to be so nice? I don't get it. I found the ring that you proposed to me in one of our lives. It was in a pawn shop, P-A-W-N. It reminded me of you and me, so I bought it. You're in hell. This is officially, this is hell. Well, it's hell with one hell, because you're not here. I put this song on the wedding album for the first idiot with Elizabeth's skirt over her head when she put on my husband's pants before we got here on the way in when we were just waiting with nothing but a log of all of the fuck-ups that you guys were doing on the way in. And then what that would lead to in the database of zip management. Right. The one that everybody keeps combing through to look for nuggets of whatever to get themselves into, like, more hot water. I'd prefer a boiling pot. It just makes everything so much easier to throw it back out. But whatever.